Dear comrades from the Democratic Socialists of America, my name is Carlos Ron, and I speak to you on behalf of the Simón Bolívar Institute in Caracas, Venezuela. For over 20 years, our people have been struggling in order to transform our society out of the bondage of neoliberalism and neocolonialism into building a new society that is more democratic, more inclusive, and more participatory. In other words, into building what we have called socialism of the 21st century, one that responds to our own circumstances and needs, but which shares the same ideals of social justice, solidarity, and internationalism as our fellow socialists throughout the world. On this occasion of your 2021 convention, we want to send you our fraternal greetings and our words of admiration and encouragement. We are thankful for your solidarity, for standing up against the illegal sanctions that the United States government has placed on us and that affect all of the Venezuelan people. We know it took a lot of courage for a delegation of your members to come down here and see for yourselves that our struggles for social justice are not that different. Imperialism is a real thing, and it is as much a threat to us as it is a threat to you at home. We're encouraged by the fact that DSA has not been silent in the condemnation of sanctions. We know that DSA speaks out against injustice everywhere, as is the mission of true internationalists. As citizens of the U.S., we know you are on the front line in the struggle against the corporate greed, against structural racism, against environmental recklessness, and against interventionism. Please know that you can count on the solidarity of the Bolivarian Revolution and that we always root for your success in transforming U.S. society into one where all people, regardless of how they are, can live with dignity. We know there's not one road towards socialism, that no predetermined rules or formulas work, but we believe that we share the basic principles of social justice and that we can learn a lot from each other. Your struggles inside the belly of the beast teach us and inspire us every day. We hope that our experience of resistance and resilience can also be inspiring to you, and that through our internationalist commitment to the victory of the working class, we can stand together in defense of socialism.